Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I thank all the people who have subscribed to my channel and to those who gave feedback to my videos. My videos were created based on what I learned when I play, and also from the other Roblox experts who shared their experiences as well. In that note, you can see different YouTubers sharing almost the same idea. So continue watching my video guys. Let's get started. Today I'm going to teach you, I'm going to show you how to do while loop and repeat loop in Roblox Studio. So before we begin, make sure to like and subscribe and turn notification bell to all so you won't miss any of my videos. So let's get started. So before we start scripting, you must have the two tabs open, the explorer and then the output. So the output is basically helps you find errors in your script, and then it helps you find some printed words. If you type, for example, if you type this, print hello, and you will see on the output, it printed the word hello. So that is how the output works. And then the explorer, helps you insert some objects on the surfaces and rename some things. And that is how the explorer and the output works. So we can now insert a script. You can insert a script on workspace or in server script service. So the workspace is basically what we see on the base plate. So for example, I insert a part and we can see it because it is stored on the workspace. But if we put it on the other services, it doesn't show up. It only shows on workspace. And then the server script service is basically where all the scripts are stored. So I'm just gonna insert a script on server script service. So just press the plus logo, then click the script to insert the script. And then if you click the script, you will see inside of the server script service we have a script. And then if you click on the script, as you can see we have like a notepad, but it's not a notepad, it's a scripting. And if you click on it, we have a print hello world right here, and delete that. We will need the print later. Okay, so now let's start scripting. So just type while to do. We're going to do while loop first before we do repeat loop. We're gonna discuss about the while loop first. So while to do is basically the loop that is gonna do infinitely. It's like the same as the repeat loop, but the while loop is different because the while loop needs true condition right here. This yellow thingy that I put, it needs true condition, because if it's a false, then the while loop won't start. So if you hit enter, we have n right here and then the space right here. Do not delete them because it's very important. And then I'm gonna do what is gonna happen. I'm gonna make it happen infinitely. So I'm gonna print this word infinitely on the while loop. So we're gonna do this. Loop started at while loop. And then don't forget to add a wait so Roblox Studio won't crash, because if you don't add a wait, the Roblox Studio will crash. So I'm gonna wait it I'm going to make it wait 1 second so it won't lag. And then if you click on run, as you can see on the output, it keeps printing loop started at while loop infinitely, and it won't stop because it's a while loop. Yeah, it won't stop even on 100. It won't stop. See, it's not stopping. It keeps doing it infinitely. So that's how the while loop works. But let's try doing the variables. So I'm just gonna write a variable, and I'm gonna name the variable to cheese, and then make here true. Okay, we have a cheese variable. So while cheese is equal to true, do. So it's gonna do, if the cheese is equal to true, then it will while loop. The while loop is like an if then statement, but it's different. So if the cheese is equal to true, then it will print this word infinitely, because this cheese is true. And if you click on run, then it will start the while loop on the output. As you can see, it keeps spamming the word loop started at while loop. See, it's not stopping. And yeah, if you made this to false, and then it says here while cheese is equal to true, do, then it won't start the while loop, because it's false. Because is true is equal to false? No, it's no, because it's if then false is equal to false, then true is equal to true. If I type false equals is equal to false, do, then it will spam the word loop started at while loop, because false is equal to false, then that is true, because it's true. If you click on run, and right here it says loop started at while loop. See, even if we put false, but if we just write false right here, then you're gonna click on run, then it won't start, because it's a false condition. If we write cheese, and you know that cheese is false, it's a false variable, and it won't start this, because it's a false. See, it won't start the while loop on the output. But if you made that cheese is equal to true, then it will start the while loop. If you click on run, and it will start the while loop. See, it started the while loop. So that is how you do the while loop in Roblox Studio. So now we're going to discuss about repeat until. So repeat until is just the same as the while loop, but anything we'll do, true or false, it will still start the loop. So I'm just gonna do this repeat. Then if I hit enter, as you can see, it says here until. So inside of the repeat until, I'm just gonna write print, and I'm just gonna do this loop started at repeat loop. Okay, there you go. So now we're gonna add a wait again, so it won't lag. Okay, we're gonna do the cheese. We're gonna use the cheese variable. So we're gonna type this repeat print loop started at repeat loop wait one until cheese is equal to true. So that is how you do it. So it should print this. It will keep spamming the word loop started at repeat loop. If you click on run, and as you can see, it printed that word, but it doesn't start it. But if you do false, if you do the opposite, the variable of the cheese is equal to true, right? Then I write cheese is equal to false, and it's just an opposite. Then it will keep spamming it on the output, As you can see, it keeps spamming it. See, it did not print it one time. It print it infinitely. See? So if you made this to true, and then this variable is equal to true, then you click on run. Then it only prints it one time, because you have to do the opposite. So for example, if you made your variable to false, yeah, and repeat until you have to say cheese is equal to true, so it will start the while loop. You have to do the opposite. If you click on run, and yeah, see, it started the repeat loop. It's just the same as the while loop, but the while loop needs true condition only, not false condition. So that is how you do the while loop and repeat loops in Roblox Studio. So guys, that's it for the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and turn notification bell to also you won't miss any of my videos. And see you.